Well, happy Thanksgiving to everybody. Today we're going to try to start this Husqvarna push mower that's been sitting most of the summer. And I use this on rare occasions. So since it's been sitting most of the summer and has been rarely used, we're going to try to start it up. It has oil. It has gas. But I want to do one last cut with this today and see if we could not try to start this. So I checked all fluids and they're all good, so hopefully it'll start, but it'll probably smoke. Oh, that's tight.
Thank you.
Well, as you saw, it started. I told you it would smoke. So, let me clean all this oil up. That was what was up in the top of, right up in here. It was all the oil built up top where the spark plug is by the exhaust. So, clean this oil off so there's no fire. And then I'll start cutting, but I'm not going to have a video of me cutting because I can't hold the camera and cut at the same time. Always safety first. This is actually first time video of me running this and showing you guys a video on my push mower. This push mower was $300 at Lowe's. Shut this off and start cutting.